I'd like to talk a little bit about Chinese buffets. I don't know if you knew this new development, but I'm not allowed anymore. They all have my picture with a big slash through it. No buffet. Buffet not for you, son of a bitch. You order from menu. You order a la carte. A la carte, yes. It's not my fault, though. With Chinese food, you get hungry again. Why is that? And it's a different kind of hunger. You go from full to starving. Nothing in between. You go, oh my God, I can't believe I ate all that chow mein. Hey, look, they brought egg rolls. Two, please. I went to a grand opening of a Chinese buffet. I got a flyer in the mail. And it said grand opening, and I go there with a couple of large mammal friends. And the owner meets us at the door. We closed. Says grand opening, pal. No, we closed. No buffet here. We dry clean now. I do your jacket, ready Friday. Now go. You cause trouble. Son of a bitch. I went to this one Chinese buffet. And I must say, the owner was a little rude. I mean, he'd come out every hour. And... look, he's still here. He go again. What he was doing, I found out, was putting more MSG in the food as I went up. So about the seventh or eighth time, I was slipping into an MSG coma. I had that never say die spirit, though. I was crawling to that buffet. Must get to lo mein. I give him enough MSG, kill an elephant. He still keep going. You can't stop him. You go now! You're here 4 hours! Why you're here 4 hours? You no come here anymore. Why you have spare rib? You're so big! Eat vegetable! Eat broccoli! You scare my wife! You go now! He was so mad.
Oh, boy.
Chinese buffet did not go well.